Despite a Supreme Court vacancy that seems destined to shatter the record for the longest high court opening without a confirmation hearing, Mitch McConnell's Republican-led Senate appears to be focused on challenging another record, Senate futility. The Senate Majority Leader's December 2015 claim that the Senate is back to work seems even more laughable now after Politico report detailed just how little work McConnell has scheduled for 2016.
The chamber is on pace to work the fewest days in 60 years. The party continues to insist it won't act on President Barack Obama's Supreme Court nomination and Republicans' ballyhooed strategy to shepherd all dozen spending bills through the chamber is in serious trouble.
Senate Republicans are trying to maintain control of the chamber after the election with a message that a do-nothing Senate is a thing of the past.